my dear students, welcome to class 3. So today we are going to learn about very interesting and very important topic. So let us see what we are going to learn in this topic, that is organs present inside our body. What are the different organs that are present inside our body that we are going to learn? Second one, that is the different organ systems and their functions and their parts. But in this video, we are going to discuss only different organs present inside our body. And next video, we are going to learn different organ system present inside our body. Let us see all the organs present inside our body. So in our body, many different organs are present. So organs means what? The different parts, different body parts present inside our body. And all these parts are working together. So actually this human body is very complex machine. So we will make it very simple, okay? So the first part we are going to learn, that is the brain. So brain is one of the organ present inside our body. Second, we are going to learn about heart. Third, we are going to learn about liver. Next one, stomach. Next, we are going to learn about food pipe. Different types of intestine, that is small intestine and large intestine. Wheat pipe and kidneys and many more. Let us see, the first we are going to discuss about brain. So my dear student, brain is very important organ present inside our body. Where it is located? It is located inside our head. You can see in this picture that head is located, head it is present inside our head. Actually, this head is covered with very hard material, and that material we can call as the skull. Do you know what is the function of brain? So that brain controls all the activities of our body. Whatever we are writing, reading, watching, playing, everything controls by our brain only. It helps us to think, it helps us to learn. It helps us to teach. Every activity, it is controlled by our brain. So the second most important, that is the heart. You can see where is the heart. In this picture, you will get the idea where is the heart located. So heart is located little left to the middle of the chest. Right? And what is the function of the heart? Every time you can see that heart can pumps, means the moment we can see that heartbeat, we can observe, my dear student. It pumps the blood to all the parts of the body. Do you know, if our heart is not working, so we cannot live for a single minute. So that heart is very important organ present inside our body. And the function of this heart to pumps the blood and provide to all the parts of our body. Next, that is the kidney. So kidney is also one of the important organ. But my dear students, where it is located? It is located backside. Right? And there are two different types of kidneys are there. There are pair of kidneys. You can see in this picture that reddish color here it is shown, that is the kidneys. What is the function of that kidney? What that kidney is doing for our body? Kidney is doing very important role. It performs very important function. What is the function of that kidney? That kidney purify our blood. That kidney filter our blood. And whatever the waste material is there, that waste material, it throws in that urethra, through the ureter. Actually, this is the one part of excretory system. We are going to learn in the next video, that is excretory system. Right? Here you remember only in our body, kidneys are present and they are performing very important role. They are filtering our blood. You can see in this picture pair of kidneys and the size of kidney like our fist. Now the next organ we are going to discuss, that is the liver. So liver is the very largest and heaviest organ present in our body. So what is the role of that liver? What is the function of that liver? That liver produces bile juice, and this bile juice helps us to digest our food properly. And one more function of this liver, that is liver stores the glucose. if we are not eating for a longer time, in this time that liver producing that glucose and it provides to our body, and then you will get the energy. So here you can see that liver is producing that bile juice, and that green color, it shows that here that is gallbladder. Actually, we are going to learn all these things in the digestive system. So here, just you remember, my dear student, that liver producing the bile juice, and it helps us to break down the food particles into the small, right? Now the next one, that is the lungs. So lungs are very important, my dear students. Lungs helps in respiration process. Respiration process means what? The process of taking air inside our body, and afterwards we are leaving that air outside our body. This process we can call as respiration process. It means that human or any animals that can take oxygen inside our body, and we are leaving carbon dioxide. So this process we can call as the respiration process, and that lungs are very helpful in this process. So you can see in this picture also that lungs movement. When we are taking air inside our body, it is called as inhale, and we are leaving carbon dioxide outside our body, that is called as exhale. In this process, our lungs are expanding and contract. And here we can see that is the windpipe. Yes, means when we are taking air from nose, it goes into the windpipe first, and after that, that windpipe provides that air to the lungs. So this tube-like structure we can call as the windpipe. Now the next one, that is stomach. You can see in this picture here, upside tube we can call as the food pipe. Means when we are eating the different types of food items, that food goes into the food pipe towards the stomach. And what is the function of the stomach? Actually, it is a muscle-like structure. It is a muscle-like bag. It is a sac-like muscle, and it digests the food properly. It breaks down the food into the smaller particles. And in the stomach also, many different types of digestive juices are secreted to digest food our properly, right? And the next, we are going to learn about the different types of organs, that is the intestine. Here we can see food pipe, stomach, and the intestine. My dear students, in this picture, I have shown you the two different types of intestine. First one, that is the large intestine, it is shown in the black color, and the middle part, that is called as the small intestine. This way we are eating the different types of food items, that food goes into the stomach, it breaks down, and afterwards that food passes through the small intestine, and here the digestion process completes, and whatever the waste food is there, that we are throwing into the large intestine. So we are going to learn in details about that intestine and this digestive system, this process, in the next video. So my dear students, in this video we have learned the different organs present inside our body, that is the brain. So I will revise all these points in short. That brain, it controls all activities of our body, and it is present inside our head. Second one, that is the heart. That heart is present in your chest, and it is protected by the rib cage, and it pumps blood to all the parts of our body. Next one, that is the pair of kidneys. It filters the blood, and that waste materials or the waste things, that wasting particles we are throwing in the urethra. And next one, that is the lungs. In the respiration process, that lungs are working. Next, we have learned about the liver, that is the largest and heaviest organ present inside our body. It helps in our digestion process. And the next one, we have learned about the intestine, small intestine and the large intestine. This complete our digestion process completes in a small intestine. And the best material we are throwing in the large intestine. So my dear students, we are going to learn all these different organs, how that organs are working together. That all the different types of organs are working together, and they form a particular organ system. So in the next video, we are going to learn the different types of organ systems and their functions. I hope you understood this topic. What are the different organs present inside our body? If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.